full exposure, and the Lord was gracious to Hannah. She conceived and gave birth to 3 sons and 2 daughters. Meanwhile, the boy Samuel grew up in the presence of the Lord. 1 Samuel 2, verses 21. For quite some time, I have been very interested in planting. With the help and the insight of God, I got to plant a lot of seeds, and then I waited and watched for them to grow. It's a fascinating project, I tell you. I learned that I needed a spacious container and good soil for my seeds. Then I would water them day by day and expose them to some light. And indeed, the seeds died and were born again and rose after a while into something green that pushed through the soil and started to grow. After a couple of weeks, however, I noticed that my plants were not growing very well. I needed some help and I found it in my husband. He took the pots and put them right on the windowsill for them to be exposed to more sun. From the rising to the setting of the sun, my plants were now exposed to so much light that after the first 1 or 2 days, I already recognized a significant growth. I realized that the pot, the soil, and the watering were a good thing, but the full exposure to the sun was the ultimate requirement for my plants to grow properly into their destiny. And this is exactly what you need as well. The Word of God is essential, and it is a seed that is planted in your heart. That's a good thing, and it will grow in you, but what causes the greatest growth for you is when you walk in the presence of the Lord. This is how Samuel became a mighty man of God, and his destiny as a prophet and a judge for the nation of Israel was born. I encourage you today to make it a point in your daily walk with Jesus to expose yourself fully before Him. As you open your heart to Him and develop this sweet communion with Him, you will grow up to become a mighty testimony of God's purpose for mankind. Have a wonderfully blessed day.